makuru yerekeranye n'umutekano umugaba mukuru w'ingabo z'u Rwanda ni General Kazura Jean Bosco aravuga ko yiteguye kwakira uruhare rwa buri musirikare w'igihugu amagagamije kurushaho kubaka igisirikare cy'umwuga birero yavugiye mu muhango guhererekanya ububasha wabereye ku cyicaro gikuru cy'ingabo nyuma y'umunsi umwe ahawe izi nshingano na Perezida wa Repubulika Paul Kagame akaba n'umugaba w'ikirenga w'ingabo z'u Rwanda
nzanye imiriti yagije cyo kuba shobora kwa accommodating any views any help and any support coming from every office of RDF ndashimira ya kwa Perezida wa Repubulika akaba n'umugabo w'ikirenga w'ingabo yambaye iki cyizere nizera ko mfatanyije n'abayobozi bose bicaye hano nta cyatunanira nta cyizere kitunanira
twabwira ko rero General Nyamvumba Patrick wari usanzwe ari umugaba mukuru w'ingabo mbere yo kugirwa Minisitiri w'umutekano mu gihugu yavuze ko RDF yageze kuri byinshi ariko hari ibindi byinshi birushijeho bigomba kugerwaho
mbere nagira ngo manze nshimye the appointing authority at a personal level na amahirwe yo kuyobora the best institution in this country. Na kazi keza ariko birumvikana katoroshye. But more important, it's an opportunity to contribute muri rusange, whether it's for the benefit of the Abanyarwanda muri rusange, but more particular for the RDF. Hari byinshi RDF imaze kugerwaho, hari byinshi twakoze. But a lot more has to be done. I would only encourage as an outgoing CDS, if you indeed for the benefit of everybody, the RDF and the country at large.
Umugaba mukuru w'inkeragutabara General Fred Bingira nawe rero herekanyije ububasha n'uwo asimbuye Lieutenant General Jack Msemakweri wakizwe umugenzuzi mukuru wa RDF muri RDF muri uyu muhango rero witabiriwe n'abayobozi batandukanye mu ngabo z'igihugu umugoroba w'itariki ya 4/2019 nibwo rero hasohotse itangazo rigaragaza impinduka zitandukanye zabaye mu buyobozi bw'ingabo z'u Rwanda RDF